I'm Dr. Hansen. Patients often wonder what kinds of symptoms can be caused by seasonal allergies. The most common things that I typically see are itchy, red, watery eyes, runny nose, sneezing, drainage down the back of the throat, coughing, sometimes a sore throat. And it can really vary patient to patient. They can have some of those symptoms, all of those symptoms, or anywhere in between. To find a doctor or to learn more about allergies and asthma, go to boystownhospital.org.